already trying to do when I paint is to render this vertigo, like the one you can feel looking at the stars. Something that makes me feel small, reminds me my place. And it's all about how all this energy, all these points are interconnected. And it's a lot about like the cosmos, the energy, what you can feel. Paris and New York, yes, I've been living in. All the movement that there is in the city is such a motor for inspiration. It's just life everywhere.